my friends. I am Dr. Jwalit Seth. I have been in the field of medicine since last 40 years and have been a neurosurgeon for more than 31 years. I have trained in India as well as in England and Switzerland, and I did my fellowship from the Royal College of Surgeons, Edinburgh in 1985. We have upwards of 130,000 road traffic accident deaths because of head injury. And this is a tremendous loss to the nation, because most people who suffer from head injuries are in their productive years of their life. Somehow, because of our karmic theory or belief in the karma, etc., we do not like to protect ourselves. And it is very important that we wear seat belts in the cars, even at the back, and wear helmets for the rider as well as the pillion on a two-wheeler. The reason being that the brain is a very important organ, and once injured, it is very unforgiving. You cannot bring it back to the original efficiency. Once the brain is injured, no neurosurgeon in the world can put it back together. The role of the neurosurgeon starts with trying to retrieve a bad situation. And the treatment for the same is not only very time consuming, capital intensive, but it's a prolonged course of the injury to recover. And the recuperation period is even longer. So, my real appeal to all of you who are seeing this video is not only to protect yourself with seat belts, helmets, also follow all traffic rules. Do not drive a vehicle as if you are driving in a race. And with these simple protective measures, one can save not only a lot of lives, but a lot of money as well as resources and so on, which are used up. Thank you, people, for watching my video. This is my sincere appeal to all of you. Spread the word regarding primary prevention of head injuries.